Police chase ended with three people being killed. This pursuit started in Haltom City and it ended in Grapevine after the suspects crashed on 360. Police say they were trying to stop a suspected drunk driver. They used stop sticks to try to deflate the car's tires, but the driver just kept going. He eventually lost control and crashed. The driver and both passengers were thrown from the vehicle and died at the scene. The men have not been identified. That crash is still under investigation.